Okay, Bismillah. Okay, folks, welcome back. We are now looking at changing percentages into decimals and fractions. Now, to change a percentage into a decimal is very easy. To change the percentage into a decimal, what we do? We divide by 100. Okay. So we have, and to change the percentage into a fraction, what do? We put the percentage over 100. And then we simplify it. Now, what's 20 divided by 100?
20 by 100, 50.
Allahu Akbar. 20 divided by 100, we put this one point in, and we move it back one, two places.
Why 0.020?
Incorrect.
It's 0.02.
Just make it up. What's your first answer?
0.020.
No, okay, okay. Calm down, folks. You're just all spurting out stuff.
Oh, 0.2.
0.2.
Oh.
The answer would be 0.20, which is my rough answer. Oh. So my final answer is 0.2 as a decimal. Now, you have 20 over 100. I want to cancel it down as a fraction. Okay, okay. Are we paying attention? Because you said, oh, I don't send homework. So we have to simplify by dividing by the highest common factor. But first of all, we can just divide it by 10. So 20 divided by 10 is 2. 100 divided by 10 is 10. So now 2 divided by 2 is 1. 10 divided by 2 is 5. So that's like two-step cancelling. You could have just divided it by 20, but I chose that way because you've got zeros there you can cancel. So what's the final answer here for the fraction?
1/5.
So 20%, Fahmi, as a decimal is? 20% as a fraction, Ali, is?
1/5.
And that is the method that we use to work out these questions. Let's do one more example, and then I'm going to let you loose. Okay, let's pick one of them, Mayor Yusuf. Okay, somebody pick one for me from here. So you do 2.5%.
No, it doesn't
really.
Can you do question
14?
Excuse me? 2.5%.
2.5%.
Hang on a second. We're going to do 2.5%. A bit more working out for this one. So, first of all, yes?
Do you know in the other question
that
you're doing at the top?
Now, this one is a bit more exciting. Now, 2.5% is 2.5 out of 100. Now, to cancel this down, we need to do a little bit of extra work first. Now, do we normally have a fraction on top of a fraction?
No.
No, we need to deal with the problem, we need to change this fraction into a whole number. So 2.5 is the easy way to make that into a whole number. What do we do to it? Multiply it by
2.
2. Excellent. What we do to the top, we do to the? So 2.5 divided by 2 is?
1.5.
So now the 2.5 has become a whole number. 100 divided by 2 is? 200. Okay, now, focus on the task. I'm watching you. Here we go. Okay.
What are you
going
to do for the second hour from the top?
Yeah, I haven't finished bottom one yet. So now we need to cancel. What can we cancel them by, Leila? Give me an idea, 5 and 200, what will they both divide by? They'll both divide by?
40.
Layla, what about 5 is? 5 and 100 will both divide by 5. Pardon, Layla. That's a mad answer. Divide by 40? Maybe that was the answer.
Okay.
So 5 divided by 5 is? 200 divided by 5 is?
40.
Now it's 40. Okay, we've done that part a bit more longer, but you gotta kind of put the effort in to do it. Next one. So we got 2.5%. 2.5% as a decimal is the same as 2.5. We need to divide it by
100.
So you move this one point, one, two places to the left.
0.0.
Drop it down, copy 0 in the gap, a 2, copy. put extra zero in for good measure. So the answer is 0.025. Not 25, 0.025. It's not 0.025, that's wrong. Don't say that. Okay, so them are my two examples I'm going to give you for this exercise. Now I'm going to resize this here.
Wow.
Give me a moment, I think it's going the wrong way. Okay, I'm gonna tell you which question I would like you to do. Here, I'll go with the math room, please. Number 2. Number 6. Number 13. And number 19. And one more for good measure, number 21. Try those 5 questions with me now, please. I'm going to come around to see who needs help. Right now, we've got 37.5%. We're going to do that together. That's one of the questions here, number 19. Okay. So, Leila, what do? You put this percentage over, eh?
100.
100. By the way, we'll have to kind of we'll have to delete the...
Can you take
away the... Hang on a second. Let's do that. You don't put that in there. Okay, hang on a second. Right. So 37.5 over 100 is a fraction over a fraction. How do we change this fraction into a whole number, Leila? What do we do? Times it by 2 because you got halves. If it was thirds, you times it by?
3.
And it's quarters times by 4. Top and bottom. Okay, Yusuf, are you paying attention over here? So 37.5 times by 2 gives us? 75 over? 200. Okay, 75 over 200. So the highest common factor is?
25.
What's the biggest number that divides into them?
25.
So, 75 divided by 25 is?
3.
200, oops, sorry. 200 divided by 25 is?
5.
8. Because it's 4 25s and 100. So 37.5 is 3/8 of the fraction. Now let's finish up the question. 37.5. We want to change into decimals, so what do? We divide it by?
100.
Now the half, we can replace the half with?
0.5.
Yes, that's right. 0.5. 0.5. When you divide it by 100, the point's already there. Grab it. Move it 1.
Yes.
Move it 2. Drop it. Drop it. Copy. 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 That's my rough answer. My final answer, put an extra zero in there. That's my final answer. So that's my fraction answer, and that's my decimal answer for 37.5%. And that's the end of the exercise.